Are you ready to explore the fascinating world of amazing metalworking processes? Discover how the most advanced machines and tools operate with incredible efficiency and precision. The manufacturing process of razor blades involves several key steps to ensure the final product is sharp, durable, and safe for use. Razor blades are typically made from high-quality stainless steel, specifically martensitic stainless steel due to its hardness and corrosion resistance. The steel, containing 12 to 14.5% chromium and about 0.6% carbon, is heated to over 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit and then rapidly cooled in a freezing chamber. This process hardens the steel. It is then tempered to add elasticity and reduce brittleness. The blade undergoes several grinding stages to achieve a sharp edge, followed by honing for additional sharpness and durability. Coatings are applied before and after sharpening to enhance smoothness and protect against rust. The blades are assembled into razors with additional components like caps or guards added for safety. Each blade undergoes strict inspection and testing for defects, sharpness, and durability. This detailed process ensures high-quality razor blades are ready for use. The metal roof manufacturing process involves several steps to produce high-quality roofing systems. It starts with selecting materials like steel, aluminium, copper, or zinc. Steel is commonly used for its strength and affordability. The metal sheets are then coated with protective layers to prevent corrosion. They are fed into a roll former, which shapes them into the desired profile and cut to custom lengths. The panels are assembled and finished with coatings or paint for durability and aesthetics. Additional steps include galvanizing, annealing, and heat treatment to enhance properties. The finished roofing systems undergo rigorous quality control and testing to ensure durability, wind resistance, and energy efficiency. Manufacturers like Klockner Metals, Worthaus, and Prime Roofing provide high-quality metal roofing solutions. The manufacturing process of the main shaft for a wind turbine involves several critical steps to ensure robustness and reliability. It begins with selecting high-strength steel, such as AIEC 4140, known for its mechanical properties. The steel is then heated and forged into shape using a hydraulic press. After forging, the shaft undergoes heat treatment, which includes normalizing, quenching, and tempering to enhance its strength and toughness. Next, rough and finish machining processes are performed to achieve precise dimensions and a smooth surface. Non-destructive testing methods like ultrasonic and magnetic particle testing ensure the shaft is free from defects. A protective coating is applied to prevent corrosion, and the shaft is polished for a perfect finish. Finally, the shaft undergoes rigorous quality checks before being assembled with other components and shipped to the manufacturer. The hammer manufacturing process involves several steps to produce high-quality tools. First, the right material is selected, usually high-carbon steel, known for its strength and durability. The hammerhead is then shaped through hot forging, where the steel is heated to a high temperature, around 1200 degrees Celsius, and molded using dies, aligning the grain structure for added strength. After forging, the malleable steel is cut and trimmed to its final shape, and any excess material is removed. The head undergoes heat treatment to increase its hardness and reduce the risk of chipping. The handle, made from wood, steel, or composite, is then attached securely to the head, ensuring a tight fit. The final product is cleaned, often painted and polished, to achieve a smooth finish. This process ensures the hammer is robust and ready for use in various applications. The manufacturing process of fan guards begins with the design phase, where CAD software ensures precise dimensions and compatibility with various fan models. Low-carbon steel, stainless steel, and plastic are commonly chosen for their durability and cost-effectiveness. Metal wires are drawn from rods to the required diameter and then cut into specific lengths. These wires are bent and formed into shapes using automated wire bending machines. After forming, the pieces are welded together to create the final guard structure. The assembled guards are cleaned and coated with materials like zinc or PVC to prevent corrosion. Rigorous inspections ensure they meet safety standards before being carefully packaged and shipped to customers. The Elect Pipe Bending Machine from BLM Group is a fully electric CNC tube bender, known for its precision and flexibility. It can bend tubes up to 150 millimeters in diameter with high accuracy thanks to its 9-axis CNC control system. The machine is configurable for right-hand or left-hand bending and can handle up to 80 millimeters OD for certain models. It ensures consistent geometric precision with an axis accuracy of 0.05 millimeters and features multiple radii bending using up to 8 tools. The all-electric operation offers up to 12 axes, and its user-friendly 3D visual programming software simplifies setup. Ideal for automotive, aerospace, HVAC, furniture, and industrial vehicles, this machine ensures high productivity and low operational costs. The Guiki LF3-ZLR15GA is a high-performance laser-cutting machine designed for precision and efficiency. It offers multiple laser power options ranging from 1,000 watts to 8,000 watts, catering to various cutting needs. The machine's dimensions are 7,800 millimeters by 3,580 millimeters by 2,150 millimeters, with a working area of 3,000 millimeters by 1,500 millimeters. It can handle metal sheets up to 20 millimeters thick. Equipped with the Guiki control unit, this model ensures precise and reliable operation. Manufactured in 2021, the LF3-15GA is designed to meet modern industrial standards, making it ideal for a variety of cutting applications in metal fabrication. The Heller HF3500 5-axis machining center is designed for precision and versatility in manufacturing. It features travel distances of 710 millimeters on the X-axis, 750 millimeters on the Y-axis, and 710 millimeters on the Z-axis, with rapid traverse speeds of 65 to 90 meters per minute. The table size has a diameter of 630 and 710 millimeters, and the pallet size is 400 by 500 millimeters, supporting a maximum part size of diameter 710 and 640 by 710 millimeters and a part height of 630 millimeters. The spindle speeds range from 10,000 to 18,000 RPM, delivering power between 46 and 48 kilowatts and torque up to 354 newton meter. Tooling includes HSKA 63-100 shanks with a changer capacity of up to 405 tools. The machine's dimensions are 6,650 and 7,200 millimeters in length, 3,500 millimeters in height, and 3,250 millimeters in width, with a maximum permissible workpiece weight of 550 kilograms. The HF3500 is equipped with advanced features to ensure high productivity and precision in machining operations. Sprockets are typically made from low-carbon steel with a carbon content of no more than 0.25%. The manufacturing process begins with forming the sprocket shape from a steel plate using press forming, which reduces the number of manufacturing steps. If needed, the teeth of the sprocket can be machined for precision. The teeth are then hardened by heating to around 1600 degrees Fahrenheit and quenching with a water jet, achieving a Rockwell hardness of 35 to 55 HRC for enhanced durability. Sprocket segments can also be produced by forging as divided parts. Using advanced equipment like vertical turning centers and CNC mills, the process is automated for efficiency and consistency. The end result is a cost-effective, durable sprocket with high abrasion resistance. The Bender SP750 expanded metal production machine is designed for high efficiency and precision. It has a working width of up to 750 millimeters and can deliver a maximum press power of 18 tons. The machine operates at speeds of up to 1,100 strokes per minute, making it ideal for high-volume production. It can handle pattern specifications with a SWD of 0 mm to 12 mm. The linear gripper provides precise control over the metal sheet during the expansion process. Additional features include a straightening unit and a slitter, both included in the production line, ensuring the metal is accurately processed and cut. This machine's high-speed operation significantly boosts production efficiency. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more insights into the fascinating world of high-performance machining.